third reason, you're stiff. You don't let Scott around you. This is the number one. Behind the brains are right here, just off the back. 192, Philip Brandon. Got Philip.
Appreciate that. Going by the little 12 and a half incher, guys. I tell you what, it's freezing out here, but we're gonna keep at it. Alright, there's number two. Just lost a big one a while ago. Got a good one. I lost one like that a while ago. Maybe a brush hog, half ounce pro tongues and sweetheart right there. It's number three. I'm not gonna get on. Fish catch. There's number five right there, folks. Number five. Do what? Number five. Lordy.
You're talking about heartbreak. Almost heartbreaking.
Yeah. Well, he's just hanging there, and you're like, please don't fall off. Yeah. Like, please don't fall off.
Yeah, I'll tell you, you know, I've missed a couple. That's the reason I think I missed a couple myself earlier. It's just because I, didn't know they were on there until, you know, especially this morning when it was so cold. You know, that's when I lost two or three of them. Mm-hmm. And I just couldn't, my hands were so cold, I couldn't feel them. Green one stays. It's going to be my next smallest fish. Listen, here we go. Love these teenage cold clips. They're so freaking awesome. All right, my bright green one. That green one. Fish could be anywhere. Did you see where I caught that fish? Just right there. Mm-hmm. Big old Gamakatsu hook on here. Super heavy cover. That's a bait right there. Crawl cane all over it. Is that's a gimme. I don't usually get those in tournaments, but that's a gimme right there. And thank you, Lord, I needed that. Good upgrade. Gave me about a pound right there, folks.